yes. If you want to learn how to do what I just did, keep on watching to the end of the video.
Than yours.
Sooner or later, as a guy, in the 21st century, you're gonna have to send a dick pic. That's literally a requirement of being a millennial. What was once highly controversial is now the norm. Just know that any moment in time, you might just have to send her a pic. Sending a dick pic can make or break a relationship. Bro, this is some serious insight. I got you. So when you're talking to the girl, before you even send anything, hype everything up. Oh yeah, NASA uses my tick for bloopers. See, when you add a little bit more change to how big you really are, when you actually see your dick, they're gonna be like, oh, he was right. Now there is a right and wrong time to sending a dick to your girl. Never, repeat after me, never send a dick pic early in the morning. She's gonna get up, do whatever she has to do in the morning, and forget. She gets so preoccupied with her day that your dick is the last thing on her mind. Night nudes sink in. Let me tell you why. That will be the only thing she thinks about before she go to sleep. And we all know, when a girl dreams about you,
they always say congratulations.
Instead not. She is yours. There's also live and pre-taken pictures. They are completely different. One you're prepared for, and the other one you're just, what the? The problem with these two pictures is, it's all about comparison. Your pre-taken pic, you did on your own time. That means you can find any object in the room to compare your dick to. And when it's live, you ain't prepared at all. Look, I one time had to find 9 pennies. I literally had to explain to the girl the measurements of each penny so she could get an idea of how big it was. Ridiculous. No pun intended. With these tips, you can easily send the best dick pic you've ever sent in your life that will blow the minds out of every girl that have ever seen it. Pun intended. As for those who don't know me and you're watching this video for the first time, please drop a like, subscribe, please share with your friends, man. The Polo Nation is only growing. Hop on my train, because this train leads to fame. Guys, it's 2018. Let's tee up. Time to get lit. And guess what? As always, polos, we in this.
Say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.